Master the art of summarizing in English conversations. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to our English language learning series. Today, we're delving into the realm of conversational English and focusing specifically on confirming understanding through summarizing. Summarizing is a crucial skill in effective communication, as it helps to ensure that both parties have the same understanding of the discussion. In every conversation, ensuring that all parties understand each other is pivotal. Summarizing is one of the best ways to confirm understanding. It involves restating the key points made by the other person in a clear and concise manner, indicating that you have listened and understood what was said. It's an excellent tool for avoiding misunderstandings and keeping conversations on track. So, what makes a good summary? Here are a few things to keep in mind. 1. Brevity. A summary should be short and to the point. 2. Clarity. Use clear and simple language. 3. Key points. Focus on the main points or ideas. 4. Neutral language. Try to avoid adding your personal opinion or interpretation. Your goal is to reflect what the other person said, not to provide commentary. Now let's look at some examples of how to summarize in English conversations. 1. Original statement. I had a busy day at work. I had back-to-back meetings, had to finish a report, and then I got stuck in traffic on my way home. Summary. So, you've had a hectic day with continuous meetings, report completion, and traffic woes. 2. Original statement. I am worried about the exam next week. I haven't studied enough and the syllabus is very vast. Summary. So, you're feeling anxious about the upcoming exam due to lack of preparation and a broad syllabus. Remember, the goal of summarizing is not to parrot the speaker, but to provide a condensed version of their thoughts, showing that you've understood. And there we have it. Mastering the art of summarizing will not only improve your English communication skills, but also help ensure that your conversations are productive and mutually beneficial. We hope this video has been helpful to you. Keep practicing, and soon you'll find that summarizing becomes second nature to you. Until next time, happy learning!